They say every cloud has a silver lining, and every challenge bears within it a gift, a learning, a discovery, a new perspective, a richer experience of the lives we live. And so we receive 2020's gifts with gratitude, changing the only thing in our control, our attitude. Thank you, 2020, for teaching us how to reconnect with our loved ones and the wonders of technology, for teaching us that our actions have consequences and how we're all a part of a global community, for teaching us to embrace our humanity, to help the less fortunate and give back to society. Thank you, 2020, for teaching us acceptance and to never again take anything for granted, to make the most of what we have and cherish the simple pleasures of life, even when, especially when, we're surrounded by tragedy and strife. For all these lessons and many more besides, thank you, 2020. And goodbye.